Constantino.
¿Qué vale?
Pound for pound.
Little Giant Boxing.
Here we are with Jose Rayo Valenzuela. Rayo, you're coming off a great win against Daynor Berrio. Obviously, FS1 main event. How did it feel headlining your first main event?
It was a dream come true, man. You know, just as a kid, always having those big dreams, and just being there felt like unrealistic. But great experience. Went 10 rounds. A tough opponent. I learned so much from this fight. I think I learned more in this fight than all my fights put together, you know? So, great experience.
What was the biggest takeaway from this fight?
He was tough, man. You know, he had a very awkward style. But, you know, we pulled it through. I just used my jab, boxed, and got the win.
All right. Obviously, this gives you a huge step in the right direction to a world title. How close do you see that?
I think maybe next year. I think I'm ready. I feel good. You know, I gotta keep training, stay focused, stay motivated. No excuse in my last fight. I didn't have the best camp, but that's why I'm here right now. You know, no breaks. I'm very motivated. I want to get right back to it and keep having these great performances.
Obviously, you're coming off with a win, with momentum. With momentum, you're gonna fight in the undercard of David Benavidez versus Jose Oscategui. How does that feel?
That's a dream come true, just for us, you know, and Junior, who will be the co-main event. So just to us three brothers, you know, they took me in as a little brother, you know, and I'm extremely grateful. Forever will be grateful, you know, everything they've done for me. So just for us three to be on that card and share that moment together, you know, it's a great feeling. And also with our coach.
How does that feel? Phoenix, Arizona is obviously going to show up for all you three. How's that going to feel?
It's a great feeling. You know, I go to Phoenix often. I have a family out there. When I go out and I maybe go out to eat or something, a lot of people recognize me as their little brother. So it's a great feeling, you know, and I can't wait to go put a great performance and give back to the people.
Any word on the opponent?
I should be having an opponent this week.
Right, and talk about the champions in your weight class. Obviously, you want to smoke against all of them. Is there anyone specifically who you're like, you know what, I love that fight?
I've said it multiple times, you know, Rolly. He was stripped, right? He had a belt, he was stripped. I would love a fight with Pitbull Cruz. And I think after that, I think the sky's the limit.
Right. Anything you want to tell fans? Obviously, you know, that fight, you got the dub, you got the win. And I saw you did learn a lot, regardless of what you say. And because I know you're a critic on heart on yourself.
Yeah, yeah. You know, I'm very tough on myself. I'm very competitive. And I like to, you know, I'm a perfectionist, you know, and I'm right back here at work to get better and fix all my flaws. But everybody who's been following me, man, thank you. Means a lot. Means the world to me. It's a dream come true. Keep following me. And soon, I promise, we'll get a world title.
Can't wait to see you headline against one of the top dogs. I have a feeling that it's going to be a banger.
It's going to be a banger, man. I can't wait. You know, I want to bring the excitement back, you know. All these guys, you know, they're good fighters, but I think, you know, I have what it takes to be the next big thing.
All right, thank you, Jose. Appreciate your time.
Thank you.
Who can we follow you on social media?
Riot Boxing and on Twitter.
Constantino Garcia here for Little Giant Boxing. Make sure you guys subscribe and follow me on social media at Constantino Garcia.